students, previous class we learnt linear equation in one variable definition and how to solve a equation equation which have linear expression one side and number on other side. Okay, today we are going to study the some application depend on that previous, that means word problem. We solve today's class in word problem. Okay, I'll start today's class. Okay, the first example is the perimeter of rectangle is 13 cm and its width is 2 integer 3 by 4 cm. Find its length. Okay, want to going to find the length here. Okay, first write what they given. Okay, first what they given? Perimeter of rectangle they given. Perimeter of rectangle. How much they given? That is 13 cm they given. Next, what they given? Width. Width they given. Width is equal to 2 integer 3 by 4 they given. Okay. Convert. This is a mixed fraction. Convert it to the improper fraction. Okay. 4 to the 8. 8 plus 3 is 11. 11 divided by 4 cm is the width. Okay. They ask to find a length. What is the length? We don't know, that's why I take it as a x centimeter. Okay, see, write the formula. What is the perimeter of rectangle formula? 2 into l plus b. Replace the values. Okay, perimeter of rectangle, how much they given? 13 cm. 13 is equal to 2 as it is. What is the length? We don't know. X plus X. Breadth they given? 11 by 4 cm. 11 by 4. Okay. Want to find X here. Send 2 to this side. Here multiplication. When you transfer to this side, become a division. 13 divided by 2 is equal to x plus 11 by 4. Okay, want x as it is, send 11 by 4 to this side. Become 13 divided by 2 minus 11 by 4. Okay, take LCM of these two, 2 and 4. Denominators are different, that's why take LCM. What is the LCM of 2 and 4? Is 4 only. X is equal to LCM is 4 as it is. 2 2's are 4, 4 1's are 13 2's are 26 minus 11 under 11. 26 minus 11 means that is a 15. 15 divided by 4 centimeter is the x. X is nothing but a length of the rectangle. Understood, student? Next example. Here, next example, second example, Bansi has 3 times as many 2 rupees coins as he has a 5 rupees coins. If he has in all the sum of rupees 77, how many coins of each denomination does he have? Then first see the, what is the, this meaning. Okay, has, Bansi has 5 rupees coins and 2 rupees coins. Okay, he has 2 rupees coins, 3 times of the 5 rupees coins. We don't know how many 5 rupees coins are there, how many 2 rupees coins are there. Okay, but they given a hint, what is that? 2 rupees coins are 3 times of the 5 rupees coins. See here, how to write? Let number of 5 rupees coins that Bansi has, I taken as a x. Okay, next, the number of 2 rupees coins he has, 3 times of 5 rupees coins, x means it is a 3x. Okay, see, the amount Bansi has, amount how much he has, we don't know. Only we count the how many 5 coins are there, how many 2 coins are there. Okay, see, what is the rupees, how much amount he has. See, from 5 rupees coins, 5 rupees coins, how many are there? X. 5 into X. Rupee, 5X. We don't know how much amount. That's why 5 into X, 5X. See, from 2 rupees coins, 2 into 3x. Okay, is equal to 3 to the 6, rupees 6x. Total amount, add these two. How much? 11x. But they given, the sum of the amount is 77. Yes, but this given to be rupees 77. That's why amount 11x is equal to 77. X is equal to, send 11 to this side. 77 divided by 11. 11 is 11, 7 is 77. X is equal to how much you get? 7. That means how many 5 rupee coins are there? 7 coins. Okay. The number of 2 rupees coin? 3 times of the 5 rupee coins. 3 into 7. 7 3 is 21. Okay. So, you doubt? I clarify that. One second. Replace. 7 into how many? 7. 7 coin, 5, 7 coins are there. Okay, 5, 3, 5, 7, 35. Next, how many 2 rupee coins are there? 21. 2 into 21. How much? 21 to the 42. Add these two, how much you get? 77 you get, no? Amount you get. That means it is correct. Example, third example is, see here, the difference between two whole numbers is 66. The ratio of number is 2 is to 5. They given the ratio of the numbers. They not given a exact numbers. Okay, what are two numbers they ask. Okay, since the ratio they given, no, write that. What they given, the ratio of the two number is 2 is to 5. I write like this. We may take an as a, in the place of 2, 2x I take. I take one first number as a 2x. Another number is 5x. Note that 2x is to 5x is same as a 2 is to 5. Both are same, no difference. Okay, the difference of the two numbers 5x minus 2x is 66. Same, 5x minus 2x is 66. 5x minus 2x means 5 minus 2 is 3. 3x is equal to 66. X is equal to 66 divided by 3. Okay, do cancellation. 3 ones are 22. X is 22. That means since the numbers are what are 2x. First number 2x, 2 into 22 is equal to 44. Next, the next number 5x. 5 into 22 is 110. 22 5 is 110. See the difference how much you get. 110 minus 44 is 6. Carry 1. 11 minus 5 means 6, 0. Okay, 1 minus 1 is 0. Carry cancels. That means you get a 2 whole. The difference of 2 whole numbers, you get a 66. Okay. I think you are all understood. We'll go for the next example. The sum of 3 consecutive multiples of 8 is 888. Find the multiples. Okay. What do you mean by consecutive? Consecutive means 1 by 1. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, like these numbers, 1 by 1, consecutive numbers means 1 by 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 1 is consecutive to 2 is consecutive to 3, like this, okay. They said the consecutive must be multiples of 8, that means 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, so on. These are the consecutive numbers, consecutive multiples of 8, okay. The sum of 3 consecutive multiples of 8 is 888. We don't know what are those consecutive numbers. I take this consecutive numbers as x, x plus 1, x plus 2. These are the 3 consecutive numbers. This must be multiple of 8, they said. That's why 8x, 8 into x plus 1, 8 into x plus 2. I take these 3 numbers. Okay. See. Let the numbers be 8x, 8 into x plus 1, 8 into x plus 2. The sum of these three consecutive numbers is 888. Write that. 8x plus 8 into x plus 1 plus 8 into x plus 2 is equal to how much? 888. Okay. 8 is common for these. That's why take outside 8. into x plus 1 plus x plus 2 is equal to 888. Okay, add the in the bracket. What is in that? Add x. How many x are there? 1, 2, 3. That means 3x plus 2 plus 1 is 3 is equal to 888. Okay, take 8 to RHS. And 8 to RHS. 3x plus 3 is equal to 888 divided by 8. 8 ones the 811 the. Okay, we get 3x plus 3 is equal to 111. Okay, next 3x is equal to 111 minus 3. Next 3x is equal to 111 minus 3 is 108. Next, x is equal to send 3 to RHS. 108 divided by 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 is the 9. 10 minus 9 is 1. It become 18. 3 6 are 18. X equal to how much you get? 36 is get. We want to find 3 consecutive numbers that are multiples of 8. That's why 8 into x. 8x is 36. 8 into 36 is how much? 88. Next is 8 into x plus 1. 8 into 36 plus 1. That means 8 into 37. 37 into 8 is 290. Okay. Next. 8 into x plus 2. 8 into 36 plus 2 is equal to 8 into 38. 38 into 8 is 304. These are the 3 consecutive numbers are multiple of 8. See the check whether it is these are correct or not. Add these numbers, you get 888 means is a correct. Otherwise, wrong. See 888 plus 296 plus 304. Okay. 6 plus 4 is 10. 10 plus 8 is 18. Carry 1. 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 8 is 18. Carry 1. 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus 2 is 6. 6 plus 2 is 8. That means 888. That means we find correct. Okay. Okay. I stop here. I continue the next class.